battle, but I'm seeing some wonderful jabs right between the...
Cotto flashed the jab against Mosley, used timing to Margarito, especially over the first half of the fight.
Timing is peak in the sense that the jab never seems to come at exactly the moment when you expect it. Body trying to penetrate Cotto's tight guard. Body blocking Cotto's body shot. Great body punchers know how to block body punches.
Successful body won the second. 2-1 again.
Joe Chavez momentarily had it.
Tampa taking and got into the
Margarito thing. In fact, Cotto himself acknowledged that no one from his camp, I-25, watched his hands be wrapped.
Thank you.
headbutt, opening a huge cut over the his vision and his ability to stop Plotty's right hand for the rest. Plotty finds himself up on Cotto's shoulder, and as Cotto falls to the canvas in an awkward position and twists his left knee. But they made it to the 12th round, where Cotto was momentarily turned away from him, holding Cotto's right arm. And now, three judges with a difficult decision, and let's show you who they are. Tom Miller, 33 title fights out of Ohio. Dave Dontrell of Connecticut, 7 title fights. Notable fight.
Geesh, but in points, 114, 113, meet in a very, very close fight.
Joshua Plotty regards himself as Mr. Hard Luck in the Pride.
Because from the point of view of someone,
and it seems to be taking an unusually long period of time,
it's Cotto who's cut and bloody.
That last round on all of those finishes was just amazing. The first round and the last round.
Gondrella scores the fight. John McKay has it, 115.